Hello everyone, today I am making ragi dosa. We all know that using ragi in our day-to-day life, it's very healthy, right? However, some of us know that how to make ragi dosa, but few of us very confused that how to make ragi dosa. So this is the best video for them who doesn't know how to make ragi dosa. See guys, just I have taken 4 cups of urid dal and then 6 cups of ragi flour. Okay? So what I'll be doing here now, I'll be pasting this urid dal. I have just soaked this for 2 hours before I'm using it. So after that, I will make a fine paste and I will add this paste into the ragi. Okay? See, I have grounded the paste. So this is the consistency. You just need to add this paste into this. Okay? See, I have added the urid dal paste into the ragi powder and I have adjusted the water also. So this is the consistency I have made it. If you feel that you need to put little more water, please put it. It is as equal as idli or dosa batter. Just mix it very well. And for this, you just need to add the salt and the baking soda. I will add 1 teaspoon of salt. You can add little more according to the batter quantity and the little baking soda. So I'll just mix it and keep aside for next 20 minutes. If you are in hurry that you need to go in the morning, something like that, so you need to prepare this batter. See, our batter is also ready and tawa is also ready. So we'll start doing. See, the tawa is real ready. So we'll start. Just add the oil. You can stretch the dosa how much you require. Dosa is ready. This, you can see the crispiness. You can make simple coconut chutney and groundnut chutney, any mirchi chutneys also, it will work out fine with the ragi dosa. So this is ready. You can add little butter or the ghee. So it is ready to serve now. See, the dosa is ready. Yummy yummy dosas are ready. Please do watch this video and like it and subscribe it. Thank you so much for watching this video.